Yep.
Okay, so this is for Sweet Home Alabama. We can still got the capo on. You can use it with or without a capo, whatever. But it's a regular D. Then we're going to a C9 by leaving this third finger there, adding our fourth finger on the first string, third fret, then moving these two to the form of a C. Okay, was that pretty clear visually?
Yep.
Then to go to the G, it's just a regular G, it's a different G. We're moving these two fingers to the fifth and sixth string. So you got... Okay, we got to clear it.